Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Americans, lady Americans, this is James Brown. I want to talk to you about one of our most deadly killers in the country today. I had a dream the other night and I was sitting in my living room, just dozed off to sleep, so I started dreaming. I dreamed I walked in a place and I saw a real strange, weird object standing up talking to the people, and I found out it was heroin, that deadly drug that go in your vein. He said, I came to this country without a passport. Ever since then, I've been hunted and sought. My little white grains are nothing but waste, soft and deadly and bitter to taste. But I'm a world of power, and all know it's true. Use me once, and you'll know it too. I can make a mere schoolboy forget his books. I can make a world-famous beauty neglect her looks. I can make a good man forsake his wife, send a greedy man to prison for the rest of his life. I can make a man forsake his country and flag, make a girl sell her body for a $5 bag. Some think my adventure's a joy and a thriller, but I'll put a gun in your hand and make you a killer. In cellophane bags I found my way to heads of state, to children at play. I finance in China, ran in Japan, I'm respected in Turkey, and I'm legal in Siam. I take my addicts and make them steal, borrow, beg. Then they search for a vein and the arm of the leg. So be you Italian, Jewish, black or mix, I can make the most virile of men forget their sex. So now my man, you must, do your best to keep up your habit until your arrest. Now the police have taken you from under my wing. Do you think they dare defy me, I who am king? Now, you must lie in that county jail where I can't get to you by visit or mail. So squirm with discomfort, wiggle and cough. 6 days of madness, and you might throw me off. Curse me in name, defy me in speech, but you'd pick me up right now if I were in your reach. All through your center, you become resolved to your fate. Fear not, young man or woman, I'll be waiting at the gate. And don't be afraid, don't run, I'll not chase. Sure my name is Helwin, and you'll be back for a taste. Behold, you're hooked, your foot is in the stirrup, and make haste, mount the steed, and ride him well, for the white horse of Helwin will ride you to hell. To hell will ride you to hell until you are dead. Dead, brother. Dead. This is a revolution of the mind. Get your mind together and get away from drugs. That's